A wingman to the left, and here's the snap. They roll the pocket right. Burke looking. Burke's pursued. He's hit and he's sacked. Bruce Irvin with an absolute smash into the quarterback of Justin Burke.
Great job.
West Virginia's defense came calling.
There's the sack. Number 11. I knew sooner or later we'd see that young man come busting through. Bruce Irvin.
And the snap comes back, and Burke dropping, and he steps up. He's hit and he's sacked down on the play. And Bruce Irvin ends up on top of the quarterback Burke like a lion on top of a wildebeest on the plains of the Serengeti. He had engulfed him. He was on top of him. The only thing he didn't do was bite him.